Okay, this is the summary that conditioning is this picture that we go from a sample space here in black, and if we observe event A occurs, then we move on to this red part, meaning my sample space turned from omega to A, and my probability turned from P to the conditional probability of something given A. And we have given this nice little formula here. Well, this is actually a good opportunity that we should start to avoid writing probability in this way. The part we shouldn't like is the probability of omega of a particular outcome. As we said, we should always think of probability of some kind of an event, right? So this, when I write a omega, I'm thinking of a single element event, right? A set with only one element. Right, a better way of writing this is to look at a probability of another event B given A. Given that you observe A occurs, what's the probability for B to occur? Right. Well, given A occurs, that we keep our focus on this red part, and the only way for B to occur is that the random experiment give an outcome in this area, in this intersection, A intersect B part. Right? Every outcome here has a probability of P of that outcome, and now raised up by 1 over A. So we can write out this definition as probability of A intersect B divided by probability of A. Probability of A, remember, is a number less than 1 in general, so this raise up, this probability is increased. Right. This is the definition of the conditional probability of B given A, or condition on A occur. Alternative way of writing this is probability of A intersect B is equal to probability of A times probability of B condition on A. Right? What's the chance for A and B both occur? It's the probability that A occurs times B occurs condition on A already occurred. And this particular line is called the product. Right, you can see these two lines are exactly the same. This is the definition of the conditional probability, and this is called the product rule of how do you go back and forth between these two probability models, the original one and the one conditioned on event A.